Massachusetts State Police have arrested a man wanted for allegedly murdering and dismembering his roommate in Indiana back in 2017. 54-year-old John Hallett of Cambridge was arrested on Thursday. A warrant was issued for his arrest back in 2022 after a cadaver dog found human remains in the basement of a home he shared with the victim. He'll be extradited to Indiana on murder charges.